Good afternoon, this is Tina. In this video, we're gonna briefly talk about the REPL, and which stands for read, evaluation, eval, okay, print and the loop. You can use it as a standalone application, or you can also include it in another application. But for the entire Node.js I taught about, we only using REPL to run our JavaScript. Okay, so once you install like Node.js successfully, then you will have a REPL, which means you can either from your Node.js the Visual Studio Code, or either from the command. Once you type a node, okay, then you are inside the REPL. From here, you can run any JavaScript. Like you can also directly like type I equals 2, okay, and then you define I and it will give you 2. You can also run you can also write some loop equals 0, I less than 10, I plus plus, okay, and console.log I. It's not that convenient to write like this way, okay, and you will see it's printed, and it has a random method and it will give you a random number. Okay, this is a REPL, which means you can like from the console to just execute any JavaScript code. You can do it here in the command. You can also do it inside your terminal. Okay, like a node, then you can go to the REPL, then you can go like math.random. And you can get a random, and you can execute like console.log hello. You will see hello, okay. But most of the time in the entire course or in the entire this playlist, we are not using the REPL like this. Instead, we are using the REPL to actually execute our code. How to do that? Which is here, I have a hello world. Hello world just have a log and have a set timeout and have a console.log. And if we want to run for any, like if let me change, okay, like hello world, how to run? We just go node and then directly using, I have to go inside the day one, okay, and then you node. Hello world.js, and you will see. Oh, I didn't save. Hello, you will see hello world. Okay, so in the future videos, we always using this way, not directly using the REPL, just using it to run our JavaScript. Okay, and if you, there are lots of others about the REPL, and if you are interested, you can take a look at their official document. And thank you for watching. See you. Bye bye.